This is a little better. Let's see what we can do here. Over here, I gotta get you. Come on, I got four targeting him right now. 36 seconds left. Oh, that move's nasty, though. Not enough. It's not enough. Ugh. Ugh, so unfortunate. I'm so close. There's not, I mean, other than retrying here, there's nothing else I can do. I can't improve my robots at all. It almost feels like I gotta get lucky. Catch both of these guys? No, not from here. Maybe from here. No, damn it. I'm still not doing enough. I'm not doing anywhere near enough. Gotta keep this pressure going. It's not enough. It's just not enough. Damn it. Oh, I don't. Oops. Damn it. I quit instead of. What's annoying is that I don't understand how to do that any differently, because I can't change the robots. I can't change how the robots act. I don't have any other abilities for the robots. Oh. I'm sorry, I lied. Wait, what? HP below 50. What's annoying is when I go into the move list here, it doesn't show me all the actions. It just shows me what's associated to attacks. That's frustrating. I'll take it back. Oh, my battery is low. Hey, I mean, sure, why not? Okay, I mean, we can try it. Let's go back to the defensive spells too. Why is he not using bravery? Is it like he should be casting bravery? No? Oh wait, can he only cast it on him? Can he only cast it on other people? Okay, so wait a minute, that's dumb. Because it doesn't say that he can't shoot it on... Huh. Weird. Well, that's... it's... wait, it's still not doing it. Why is it not doing it? It's just dumb. But what? Why are they not... I don't understand. What the hell's going on? Why are they not... why is it not working? Does it go in priority? Like, I don't understand. It must be priority based, which is kind of annoying, but especially because I'd just like to move it to here, but I can't. I have to redo all of them. Ah, I suppose not all of them. No, remove. I just want to remove it. Ah. That makes a lot more sense. There we go. You can apparently move them, so go figure. There we go, that's better. Oops, no. No. Right. Yes, I guess. Now hopefully they'll actually do the self stuff or the healing stuff as well. Yeah, there we go, it works. Okay, cool. I can get all of them. I think. Boom. Now it's working a little better. Although I'm not sure how much of a difference it's making right now. 39 seconds. Feel like I'm not doing enough. Oh, maybe, actually. Oh, it's still not enough, huh? Jeez. Ooh, okay. Wow. So we're still not doing enough damage. Alright. Let's try the support one. Gonna let those three kind of go nuts over there a little bit. Well, that's a bit unfortunate. Oh yeah, no, totally over. Totally over. No way. No, no way. No way. Was it better with the defensive buffs or not? Yeah, maybe. I mean, it's like, I thought it was... Oh, four or more in one lane, okay. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Ideally, I'd like to get all three robots in here, but... Come on, guys. You gotta do more damage than this. Damn it, just not enough again. Come on, I guess that's like the last few seconds and then that's it, it's over. Come on, really? Allows the robot to increase its HP and reduce its cost. Oh. What the? Minus cost, minus 40 cost, minus 200 HP. Huh. Okay. Why would I want to do this? Sure, I guess. Okay. Get this barrier guy up, and then I can get a lightning one up right behind him. There we go. Oh, nice heal. We're trying to push through here. As much damage as we can. Overwhelm with numbers. That's the plan. We made ourselves a little tanking robot, and he seems to be doing a good job. Oh, we nearly got him. One more shot. That blizzard shot might do it. Yes. Woo. All right. That was intense. That took a long, took a lot of time. But we did it. Very nice. Very nice. I wonder if we have to play more of this game later on after we've done the... This... Oh, no. It'll be like...
Yep. This font's good to go.
Man... We really are dead weight, aren't we? Just slowing you down.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
And what about you, my dear child? What truth have you to tell us this night?
Really, guys? Me?
You, our resident gourmand. Come on, let's hear it.
Well, I guess,
Can't hear you!
The truth is, I just want to do more for you guys. I'm sick of feeling like dead weight around here.
For the love of God, not this again. Come on, out with it. Which one of us said that? Was it me? Biggs? Or was it...
Barrett.
Nobody said anything, honest. But you never would. You guys are too nice for that.
You really think she's too nice?
I'm nice to those who deserve it.
Oh, and that's not Biggs.
What did I tell you? Uncle!
Seriously, we wouldn't be here without you.
Huh. Was always down on himself, even though he shouldn't have been.
Wedge worked harder than any of us. That's just who he was. Always trying to do better.
Yeah.
That guy. If only he'd stuck to looking after his cats and enjoying good food.
Let's go.
Oh, poor Wedge. Still nothing on, Jessie. As to what she's up to. How do I get there? Oh, up here, maybe. Looks like the right place, I think. Oh, maybe not. Oh yeah, we kind of need to go... it's almost like I need to be up above, maybe on this little piece here. Oh no, I guess it's up there, actually. Makes it look like you can come across here, but I don't think you can. Oh. Yeah, it looks like you need to get up there. Like, all the way up there. Is there, there. Maybe over there. Let's get me chocobo. Where is she? There she is. Oh. No, I guess that's not gonna work. So I wonder if I kind of... Yeah, go this way. This way. We go. Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot I gotta keep hold of the right trigger. So that was basically kind of it. I need to go right up there. I wonder if it's easier. Well, I might be able to make this. Ooh, very close. There you go. Here we go. Ruins elevator, lower gate. Oh, wait, can we take the lift up? Do we want to? What do we miss out on? Oh, I can't. I have to take the lift. Okay. Here we go. Nope. Ooh. All right, close. Don't enter combat. Oh, that was way too close. Here we go. Squad's here yet. If I come near this, I should get this as a waypoint too. Yeah, there we go. Oop. Where'd you come from? Oh, a cache. Oh, there's one right there. There's our second one.
This appears to be the fourth and final site. Once you've repaired the font and opened the altar, the proto-relic will be yours to claim, if my readings are correct. I've applied a final update to RoboChat, which should allow you to handle whatever comes your way.
Okay. Kids? What final upgrade do we get? You can now set advanced actions, such as augmentation and shock. Okay. To program them, you must select from one of four additional conditions. These actions are extremely powerful, so be sure to program them to trigger at the best possible moment. Right. So what do we got? So the stuff is the same. Shock. Unleashes non-elemental damage on surrounding foes, grounding any type that are air, grounding any that are airborne. Okay. Ooh, look at that hyper lariat, whatever they call that. No. Sure. Wow. Cure multi-shot. Fire projectile that gradually restores HP. A limited time could be fired 3 times. I don't want to use cure or I think I want to use cure. I think cure's better than do I need multiple bravery shots? Probably not, but... What is this? It neutralizes the robot's elemental weakness and activates a barrier. Okay. Erects a force field that quickens the pace at which nearby allies perform actions. Okay. Enhances non-elemental attacks and activates augmentation. Enhances non-elemental. Okay, hang on. Defeat one foe. So hopefully he should augment. And then he should shock. No, but it's only against airborne foes. That's really not a great idea. Do this. So he defeats a foe, he does the augmentation, and then he does shock. I don't know if I need bravery multi-shot here, that's a thing. Maybe the haste field survives. Maybe it's a foe, or yeah. Shame I can't put self or ally on this multi-shot one. Or maybe I should. Hang on. Maybe I should do that. So I have shock still. Bravery multi-shot, barrier multi-shot. You know what? I'm gonna make him Blizzard 2. Okay. And then what I'm gonna do is make him super cheap. So you put him out, well, cheap, I mean super cheap, he's still 14. Oh, hang on. Let's try something here. Bravery multi-shot costs 35 points though. Defeated a foe, survive for 30 seconds, maybe? Yeah, cost minus 20. So he'll bravery, he'll cure, he'll haste, and he'll have Lariat, I guess, for whatever. We have our big tank guy up here that's gonna augmentation then shock. In theory I could get rid of missile, couldn't I? And this is our nuker, he's just gonna nuke stuff. I don't know if this is going to work. Probably not, but, you know, we're going to try it. See what happens. realize my base is getting smacked about over here. Gonna kill my portal before I get to do any damage. Okay, that's not working. It's not working in the slightest. That's actually awful. The problem here is he needs to defeat a foe, but for some reason he wasn't defeating a foe, which is weird. Or, oops. Sure. Oh, I deployed the wrong robot. Damn it. Oh, damn. I destroyed my robot. Okay. Seriously, I hate those blobs that just ignore they just ignore all my robots and just hit the base. My robot died immediately. What the hell? Okay. A little bit painful right now. Let's see what we're doing. We lost a lot of health. Damn. Jeez, I think just fully healed itself. Okay. Okay. Was doing really well until right now. Oh, it's nearly dead as well. Like, it's like a few more hits. Oh my, that thing got zapped. What the hell? Oh, it's over. It's over. Yeah, no, I'm in bad shape. That was so close. So close. It was working. Somewhat. Yeah. I think I prefer haste, honestly. What do you think? Can we do something else instead of... I'll do Norman Field. Hmm. maybe try it like this. I don't think I've ever seen him use shock. Survive for 30 seconds. Maybe? No, I don't know. Keep an eye on it and see if they that does trigger at some point. Damn it. That was the wrong robot. So there's augmentation. Oh, there's shock. Okay, so he does use it. Okay. Get all three in each lane preemptively here, and that might be pretty good. Keep them all topped up in each lane. So that'll be it for this episode. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one.